shout. They said, good God, Almighty, what is that? I may not understand what it is, but then it's coming out.
That's right.
What you love the most is what you're going to serve the most. Yeah. So you love being lazy, that's what you're going to do. You're going to be a servant of laziness. Yeah. And what do laziness do? Every time the spirit of God is high, come on, people can't help themselves but to praise him. That lazy demon is sitting right there like a knot on the line. Yes. 360 Grand Central, yes. Southern Nights. Yes. If I had to go to Panama City, it didn't matter. Tampa, Ybor City, it didn't matter where it took for me to get to the party. I went. Why? Because my heart was after it.
Yes.
Whatever your heart is in, that's where your treasure is. Yes.
That's right. That's the word. Yes.
Huh? Yes. So I tell people, where's your treasure at?
Woo, hallelujah.
You really have a love for God.
Yes.
So God, you don't never get old. Tell me.
My
testimony 12 years. I ain't relaxed on no drug. Ain't relaxed on no gin and juice. Ain't relaxed back to the nightclub. Boy, hey, come nigga, don't approach me on my wife. I said I could never get married. One woman was not enough. When I found Jesus, he changed my mindset. And now I'm going to be with one woman. Come on, can't nobody do it like Jesus. Come on, can't nobody do it like the Lord. Can't nobody do it like Jesus. Tell you now. I was a sinner, for real. Yes. Tell that thank God. See, people, God, like somebody said, God will keep you.
Yes, he will.
You're not even saved. Yes. Man, he protects you, you don't even know. Come on. Got where I'm from, in L.A., all my relatives, mostly from the city we was, all was Paru Bloods. And I said, I'm going to be a Paru Blood. And God and them caught, my mama and them caught themselves moving me away from L.A. to get me out of that environment because I was taking on the wrong path and it got me down here. But how many know once the spirit get in you, it don't matter where you move to, you gotta get delivered from that spirit. So I came down here, make a long story short, I used to be in the nightclub down there at 360, and the blood gang that was down there from Dublin, they came and said, look, we've been watching you for a long time and we want you to be our leader. But for some reason I couldn't take it. I wouldn't deal with it for some reason. Didn't know why. I wasn't trying to be saved, no kind of rap, still was in the club. But for some reason I know today it's dark now, but not let me take on the leadership of no blood game. Because the way I was, I probably would have been dead, been in prison, come on, trying to be something I wasn't. See, when you're trying to be something you're not, you would do anything to fit in. Come on, that's the kind of mindset I had. But Lord God, I thank God. I see right now God kept me. He didn't let me be the leader of the blood game. He wanted me to be the leader of the church. Come on.
Years for every drug,
cash, and God lifted up a standard.
Yeah.
you go with something like that?
No, it's
a Chevette. A Chevette. Man, no, look how tall Tony is.
Jesus.
And they're in a Chevette.
Yeah.
And they had to cut him out of it.
Yes, Lord.
You tell me we don't show, but God is on your side. We said the Lord that loves us. He's the Son that I ever need.
Jesus.
I want you to say what's wrong.
Jesus.
Instead of getting delivered in attention. Come on, glory to God. Attention don't deliver you. Come on, who's going to just saying, Jesus, have mercy on me. I'm in a mess.